Oh, my dog. See which way I like better. I think I like it better with this way. Oh, I should probably change that guild message. We go. So I really don't like pizza. I don't care for melted cheese. I hate tomatoes. I don't like garlic at all. So, pizza really has nothing for me. But this local place has a, build your own kind of thing, and so I can put no sauce, just a very little bit of cheese and pepperoni, lots of pepperoni. Works out. So that's what I had for my snack there, and I may have a little more here in a little bit, considering that was, what, an hour ago? Was that really that long ago? Wow. Time is flying today. Yeah, my drop frames is still pretty low, so that's good. I love seeing a party member die when you're still outside the quest. That's funny. He's PvPing, that's why. Unless he already recalled. I'm getting further and further behind on my preview. We got a burst of people there. I was hoping it would fill. There's a Chrono going. There's Thunderhome Slayers. Spies in the House. Haunted Halls. Somebody's running Haunted Halls EE Chest Farm, which I would like to be part of, except that Haunted Halls EE is way, way, way above my ability. Oh, it doesn't? Yeah, I thought the wiki was confusing. That's why I asked the question. I tier doesn't affect your starting ability points at all for any race. I thought it did. Huh. Okay, well, there goes that. So you have to heroic tier to get the actual ability score build point upgrade. Interesting. So maybe I need to rethink that.
Maybe I do want a lesser. See if that does the burn for drought, and then well, I don't have to be drow when I reincarnate, right? So there's that too. Yeah, not sure what I want to do. So stay at 28 and then grind out all the destinies until I have my 20th shroud completion, and then see what I want to do from there at that point, what I feel like. So I've been planning my gear around being iconic, but I didn't really want to sit there and do the whole 1 to 15 again. Planned on just doing the 15, 28. I'm not sure. What I get for reading Wiki on my phone, not being able to see the whole thing. Now, iconic true rare incarnation. Build point upgrade. It says it right there at the top of the iconic true reincarnation page. The first thing under benefits is build point upgrade. First true reincarnation gives a 34 point build even if characters created is 28 points. I'm so confused as to what I'm going to be. So you can't. So you have to heroic reincarnate. So you do an epic reincarnation and then a heroic true reincarnation into an iconic. You're right, it does. So one of the two pages is not correct. Where's technical 13 or Urlock? They need to fix that. So the note there too, due to drow racial inherent stat bonus reincarnation in drow, only a 30 point builds on first reincarnation. 32 on second or hider. First reincarnation. I think I should probably go ahead and just burn my lesser heart and see what happens. Because I'm gonna have to do an epic and then a heroic true to get the iconic, then I can do iconics from there. So. Yeah. I don't know. This was last modified in January 24th. Oh, hey, our shard group's filling while I'm looking this stuff up. So yeah, I think Varl will be my reincarnation character. But it doesn't go since I'm drow, but I don't have to be drow when I reincarnate. And I won't be drow because I'll be iconic, so I can't be drow. So I don't know. I think lesser is worth doing, probably. And I'll try Bladeforge maybe, or Shatterkai. I want those thief skills in the. Particularly, I want the invasion. But the whole Bladeforge thing with the charisma is good too. I don't know. I'll probably end up being Bladeforge. Which means that I need to plan for docents instead of robes. I have to think about that, how that's gonna work. Neither ring that's here in my hot bar is one I'm using. That's right, I found a Charisma 7 ring. And I found this hit points plus 40 ring, so I'm using those. What else did I do? Oh yeah, I found that Charisma 6 resistance 8 helm. What's this? Radiance of Magi, no. Thank you, that's quite good. See, I've got the Epic Cloak of Flames, which I want to get the 16 version of, obviously, or 15, whatever it is. And then I've got the Rock Boots, which I want to get the other version of. And I just found these yesterday. Fortified Braces of Dodge, which should help my survivability a bit. I've had that. So between those two, I've got my Acid and Fire. Criticals boosted, and then my weapon is this Thaumaturgy Quarterstaff of Spell Lore, which gives me plus 108 to each of corrosion and combustion for spell power. So between all that, I thought I'd be in good shape, but I'm not doing enough damage still. Oh, and that belt is awesome too. Constitution 8, hit points plus 30. Yeah. Anything to help my survivability. So yeah, we need to do the guess start the whole reincarnation train. Why not? Well, now that I can open Elite, I can go back to my other characters and get some favor done. A lot easier. Is everybody else here? Yeah, we're all here. One, two, three, four. The dog is snoring in the chair next to me. His front paws are twitching and he's snoring.
Dog's funny.
Think talking about the VIP thing, if you look at it as $100 a year for, well, $100 for 15 months of stuff, and you haven't spent a lot on adventure packs or races or classes or stuff, then it's probably a really good deal. But I've already bought all the thing about all the races and classes and iconics and stuff you get basically. I bought most of it already, so that's not part of the equation. But when you look at it, you get what, $5 worth of points a month, and so that's what, $75 worth of points. Starts becoming reasonable if you look at it in that context. Just make sure of your end date and cancel before it. Say that before I accidentally. I tried it for 3 months and I actually didn't cancel until after my next 3 months had started. That was annoying. I may as well just end the 15-month thing if I had known I was going to do that. But, oh well. Yay, we're stepping in finally. You know what I forgot to check at all was what the title of my stream is, what the dashboard says. I completely 100% forgot to even look at that. It still say I'm playing Rulers of the Realm? Oh my gosh. Does it really say that? Yeah, it does. That's hilarious. Let's change that. Wow. Hopefully that actually changed the title. Yeah, I haven't played Rollers, well, I think since vacation when I played on my Vita. It's been a couple weeks. I do want to go back and finish that game. I really enjoyed it. Hopefully, it'll be on the summer sale on a decent price, and I'll pick it up there. That's right. Remember, I'm not on Shaw. Have to take things differently. Yeah, that was pretty amusing. Oh, I'm playing Rulers of the Realm for the past 5 hours. Oops. Why is nobody joining my DDO playing? Because I'm not showing playing DDO, that's why. That's why I was sitting there not buffing, because I forgot I'm on. Oh. This character, not that one. I don't do much damage to portals. See, it would be a really good idea. To be able to have disintegrate and stuff. Oh, she's on already? I didn't think she was on until 3.
That's cool. The armor destruction of acid spray works on the portal, if not the acid spray itself. Boy, this elemental form really killed my acid level, isn't it? I'm only casting level 24. It's ridiculous. Cast Burning Hands at level 30.
Sorry about that, guys. It bugged out as I was stepping in.
It says to be in, but
yeah, I'm in.
Still like a what a 3 minute timer after you step in to get past the first section.
I do more damage with that than I do the spells that I actually use. I could use Disintegrate or Chain Missile, but that really drains my spell points. Not gonna do much too much damage. Wow, I saw everybody else's stuff before mine. That's weird. Oh, hey, Shard of Power. Anybody want to roll for that? I'll roll for that. Nope, didn't want to roll. That's too bad. Yep, looks like Bonnie's on. I just joined her channel in IRC and I see a bunch of people over there. She's really gonna have a marathon day again then. She's gonna be raiding from three to whenever. She's already on. Be a long day. I was supposed to be on crystal, wasn't I? I forgot. So slow because of stench. What the heck are you can't do anything yet because there's two guys by us. Multi-twitch and triple box. Yeah, hey, why not? You've had a beefy system, right? You can handle all that.
thing, I'm going to take my IRC chat log from yesterday's stream and putting together a FAQ from it, or a summary of what was asked and answered. But then again, not everything was answered in chat, so. This is one of those shrouds that's not going well. People aren't coordinating their kills. Well, no hurt feelings if you'd rather go watch Bonnie. I understand. Do appreciate you watching me, though. Guys. Seriously? Seriously, guys. Alright, Skunk. Appreciate you hanging out.
Anyone on Crystal?
Oh, somebody else got it. There were three of us in the crystal. Oh, yeah. Nothing there. Nothing there. Well, that's fun. I'll solve it from there. One, two, one, two, one. So it's one, one, two. And one, two. There we go. Oh, how do I need haste? Healed by error, name property missings. Effect for X points. Go duck in here. So as not to get sliced by blades overly, although they went right through me. Sanford and Son, huh? I'd probably be more likely to do Katamari Damacy or something. Oh my gosh, did I just really do that? So I'm at Epic, so I'm thinking of Shaw, and my mapping for Shaw has Cocoon on 12. So I just hit 12, which is one of my metamagics on here. I'm probably going to have to remap that once I get Cocoon. If I stay up here at any, for any length of time. Katamari Damacy. Do. It's really funny to see the Twitch chat in IRC because the emotes don't translate. So you see where people actually say Kappa. It's amusing. I did that Twitch Turbo thing because I had a code. I just decided to go ahead and redeem it. So I got 30 days of that, and I had to remember to cancel it. Because I like Twitch, but I don't need to pay monthly for it at the moment.
Anyway, we're really good at 3x3. Apparently we both suck.
You know what? I just did the stupid 5x5 across where I can't get the goddamn 3x3.
Yeah, 5x5 is easy. You walk them down. I never got the Mario on the 3x3. I usually got lucky.
Look at that. You walked in 2 steps and it's done. Jesus.
Shards, anybody for roll? Shards, anybody for roll? Come on. Somebody has a shard for roll, don't they? Please. No. No. Okay. And here's another instance of the shop. It's up the corner where I don't want it. So annoyed by that after a while. Just do what I want you to do. Alright, this should be good. So the joke in party chat was, how many flies does it take to screw a light bulb? The answer being 2, but you have to wonder how they get in there. Oh, stupid. I need to... yes, that. Find the gap. Yeah, I saw that yesterday. I was looking up Twitch emotes since I got that thing, and I was able to do emotes. I don't use emotes hardly ever, so I didn't know what they were. I had to look them up. And I saw there's a whole bunch of weird stuff out there. What's amusing to me is that there's one that actually looks like my dog. I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. That looks like my dog. He was sitting next to me on the couch.
Quisana's voice echoes through the veil.
I was using, let's see, where am I? I'm using that site to look them up. Bask in the power of the eclipse. Yep. Franker Z. Well, I did my duty. I got everybody some basic stuff. I'm getting the heck out of the way. Yeah, I saw that on Twitch. I'm like, wait, how did you get my dog? Why is there an emote of my dog on there? Evidently, it's a fairly common look for a dog. Bad. He's trying to get in a little cloud kill, and then he gets all uppity with me. Come on, Harry, it's not all that bad. Why is my hard lock not working?
Thank you.
Did that start a stack? No, it doesn't, just resets. Somebody put a little bit too much aggro there. Oh, so we get the free heals. There we go. I want my shards and my completion. I'm not leaving. What are you talking about? Well, I got okay drops, I guess. No shards at all for me. but I got some ingredients and such. So I don't see anybody passing anything. I'll get out of here. I really would like a regular shard, though. At least start my goggles, my con-op goggles. So I have something decent to put in that slot. Did I get something? Oh, I have concentration plus 7 there. Woo. Large devil scales, I believe, is the correct choice here. I said my thanks, so take my goodbye. Farm zombies in Haunted Halls of Evening Star. Blacklock EH I would do, except it's already halfway done. Mark of Death. Cry for help, Trap by Fury, Blacklock, Haunted Halls. Maze. Yeah, I think I'm going to switch back to either Shaw or Gooey Weed. Or I could try a different character. Oh, what am I doing? I've got freaking teleport. Don't have to walk back from Meridia. I've got teleport. Want to get a world guard mask on Shaw so I can do some teleporting. Saves a lot of time. Make sure I do stuff. Repair and sell, because otherwise I'll forget. When I go to use this character next time, I'll be like, hey, well, why is my inventory full? I need inventory to go on sale. Oh, this character needs inventory so bad. Plus, if I'm going to be TRing, it makes sense to get more inventory space, right? Because then you just shove it in your cache. Suggestion. Knock. Curse. Ball strength. All right. So those. Make sure my large double skills get in my bag. Thank you. And, okay. One more check it. Yeah, there's nothing I want to do there. Let's see. Let's go back to the bar and see what groups are available. Unfortunately, it's in the range where everything's giant hold, but if I can get the earlier giant hold stuff that I didn't get yet, then I'll take a level. After that, that could be a thing to do.
Silver Flame are looking into cult activity in the area. Your help would be greatly appreciated.
The gruff voices of hobgoblins can be heard nearby. At a cook pot in the back of the camp, kobolds mix cook, Skarton. These camps appear well organized, as if the crew expects to stay for a while. Skarton flails in agony, then stops moving altogether. Several patrols are winding through the inlet's valleys. Take caution as you advance. You hear a dire wolf snarling somewhere nearby. Mutiny yelps pathetically as her vicious life is ended.
Oh,
Scurvy the bugbear bellows as he scents prey. Falls to your party's prowess. Briny air stinks unmistakably of ogre. Ayar's orders say he's to sail on Stormreach and blockade the harbor. Keep him from leaving the inlet.
Okay. Yes, Dad, I see you.
You have found 6 powder kegs. Use them to trap Yar-Yar's schooner while he's ashore. Yar-Yar's schooner has been discovered at the end of the inlet. Yar-Yar would be stranded without it. This small vessel barely looks seaworthy. The drift of Yar-Yar must be deep to anchor is shut. Yar-Yar's schooner has been transformed into a floating bomb. You hear a bellowing voice not far away. Probably Yar-Yar realizing he's stuck ashore. Yeah. You have saved 8 crewmates from the Banshee. Howls in triumph.
Yar Yar is dead. The Banshee is avenged. 3 cheers for our bonny rescuers.
Somebody ran. Got it. Taking a short break here, walk the dog, get a snack, get a drink, all that good stuff.
Oh my dog. Does somebody need to go out? I believe somebody needs to go out. Was I on mute or not for that? I don't remember. Anyway, I'm taking a short break for about 5 minutes or so. Gotta walk the dog and all that stuff. I will be back shortly. Thank you.
Yeah.
Looks like people are trying to sell Motes of Night. Or scam people out with Motes of Night or something, I don't know. I guess I think people get confused.
Thank you. vicious widow queen bears her sharp fangs. The widow is animated. The owl used the powerful spider's venom as the key ingredient in his vile. This door is locked from the other side.
Thank you.
This door is locked from the up. You gain entry to the door. Tua is keeping himself guarded. This door is locked. Gain entry through the locked door. Chamber must be nearby. Drow Overseer attempts to sneak a path. He will not allow you to reach the water. His water supply is safe for now.
Ah, crap. I thought I was muted, sorry. Everything going on here. Probably only stream for about an hour, maybe two more, whenever the SL gets home. I'm going to stop. Alright, see ya, skunk. Appreciate you watching. Or listening, or whatever it is. Hopefully I'm not too late.
Hello.
Monster chunks. Gotta love them monster chunks. Let's see, they're over here. Okay.
The novice who accompanied Noman lies on the ground in the hallway ahead. as the path leads down, it begins to look more like a dark and sinister temple, and less like an empty warehouse.
What do you want, dog? What?
A woman's voice drifts up from somewhere below. She speaks Norman's name, and the Inquisitor himself replies.
You will do no such thing. The Silver Flame has caused enough trouble. Soon nothing I can say will throw them off the scent. No, you will stay here and see that no one gets by. I will go below and assist our guest.
Maridamasi. Katamaridamasi. Oops.